Hey guys, June the 15th, and I'm trying out a different camera angle. So we'll see how it goes. I finished my warm-ups, and this year is 145 pounds, my normal opener warm-up. See how it goes. Thank you so much. 145, June the 15th. Squat! Okay guys, June the 15th, and we're trying 235 pounds. Thank you. June the 15th, 235. Okay guys, it's June the 15th, and this here is 325 pounds. The bar is 55, as I've already stated, and it's June the 15th. Thank you, 2021. That's 325. I'm saving my energies for the higher weights. Thank you. Okay, guys, June the 15th, 2021. You'll see this on the way down, but this year is 400 pounds, that is 325 plus 37 and a half on each side. So that is 75, okay? So 325 plus 75 becomes 400 pounds. June the 21st. Lifetime PR, ATG stop, 400 pounds. I'd not expected to do that, but it's a bit of a fight coming out, but it felt good. ATG stop, 400 pounds. Lifetime PR, never done this. And I don't recommend beltless, 60 years old, thank you. I just wanted to add that after every such lift, or every lift, I recommend people do a lot of stretches, like I'm doing right now. That's all I'm gonna say. Man, ATG, stop, 400 pounds.